counting the time, knowing what was going on with the fingerings. So we spent all year on this song to make sure it was perfect, okay? So this is the ABC song, also known as Twinkle Twinkle. This is crazy about this melody. The person who composed this melody is Mozart. We all know Mozart, right? Mozart wrote Twinkle Twinkle Little Star. Now, what's interesting about this is this same melody, Twinkle Twinkle Little, is the same as what other songs?
Yep.
ABC, and what else? Songs are the same melody, we just changed the words, but it's been around for hundreds of years. So Mozart is responsible for that one. It's probably actually his most famous song if I think about it. And we're going to perform it. You ready? That's how that goes. That's the plan. Thank you all so much.